Here are the differences between SketchUp Free and SketchUp Pro. All of the large toolset tools and the modeling environment are identical between Free and Pro. Pro has additional 3D export options, such as numerous CAD formats, 3D Studio, and Object. I'm going to grab a dynamic component from the components browser. All SketchUp users can use dynamic components, but only Pro users can author them. This is done with the Component Attributes dialog. This button is grayed out or absent in the free version of SketchUp. The Pro version of SketchUp also comes with Layout 2, a presentation package tightly integrated with SketchUp models. As well as Style Builder, an application to create your own unique styles to use in SketchUp.